The drive to engage, to spark curiosity, to share knowledge, to devise solutions that improve the human condition through robust, diverse intellectual curiosity. Everything the Johns Hopkins University Whiting School of Engineering stands for is heightened and advanced through remote teaching and learning. Brand new studio spaces that safely transport teachers and students into a dynamic shared experience.
These studios really enhance the overall experience. Not only will you feel much more engaged with your instructor, but your instructor is going to be much more energetic when delivering their lectures.
I always found that it's much more difficult when you're sitting at home in front of the screen to give a good lecture, and this has like a sense of immediacy that I really liked. You can see the students right in front of you, and I felt as if I'm giving the lecture myself. I didn't feel that that's a virtual audience.
You're going to be able to see your instructors in full view. You're going to be able to hear them better. Even if they turn around to write at the whiteboard, you don't have to squint to see them or hear them.
What kind of a system do we design that makes you do this?
So I like the big displays. I mean, that gives me a little bit more of a feel of who's on the other side. I'd like to see all the students.
Nothing about these circumstances are ideal, of course. But for me, these tools allow me to engage with my students in a much more meaningful way in a safe environment.
This is interactive, intuitive teaching and learning in real time, where teachers and students collaborate and embark on unrivaled research opportunities. Reimagine remote teaching and learning that's anything but remote. This is Johns Hopkins Engineering, advancing the boundaries of engineering, preparing visionary leaders, and creating a better future.